apple oat cake. Please stay tuned.
I peeled away these apple guys. Let me just use the shredder to shred it until I finish the 3 pieces of apple.
Guys, you can have the lemon juice.
Yeah. Mix it. Mix. Mix all the apple, shredded apple. And then after this, you have to set this aside. One cup of flour, and sugar, 3/4 sugar, and 1/3 cup of oats. And then you have to mix it. And it's done. Then you have to set aside. After we have guys, we need this 1/4 size of the salted butter, then shred it. So then shred it here. And after that, guys, we're going to put water. We're gonna put this here. Spread it, spread it, spread it, sprinkle. You have to do the same. Like after this, is the apple. Then you have to dice, you flatten it or flatten it like that. Then you can sprinkle a little bit of sugar, pinch of sugar, and then add the apples. So spread, you have to spread it, guys. Flour and oats like that. See? It's just not very dense. And then you have to flatten it, guys. Again. Butter again, shredded, right? Shredded butter. And the flour, sprinkle, sprinkle. And flatten again. Very good, Taylor. Making the apple oats. crispy. Spread it again, spread it. Then flour again, girls. Open the door. You know how to open the window door in the toilet. You open it from the toilet. You know how to do it already. Okay, very good. Very good. Put this one, guys. This again on top. Yes. You put it in the telly. Ready to go in the oven. And guys, it's done. And you can put it in the fridge after, and it's very good if it's cold. Yummy.
Is it so yummy and crunchy? Yeah. Happy birthday.
Is it yummy? Yummy and
happy birthday to you.
Is it yummy apple oat cake?